மார்கழி மந்த் 20th டே, திருப்பாவை பாசுரம் 20. முப்பத்து மூவர் அமரர்க்கு முன்சென்று கப்பம் தவிர்க்கும் கலியே தொழிலழாய் செப்பம் உடையாய் திரளுடையாய் செற்றார்க்கு வெப்பம் கொடுக்கும் விமலா தொழில் எழாய் செப்பென்ன மென்முளை செவ்வாய் சிறுமருங்குள் நப்பின்னை நங்காய் திருவே தொழிலழாய் உக்கமும் தட்டொளியும் தந்து உன்மணாளனை இப்போதே எம்மை நீராட்டேலோர் எம்பாவாய். இன் திஸ் பாசுரம் ஆண்டாள் வேக்ஸ் அப் போத் கிருஷ்ணா அண்ட் நப்பின்னை. இன் ஏர்லியர் பாசுரம்ஸ் ஷீ வேக்ஸ் அப் எய்தர் கிருஷ்ணா அலோன் ஆர் நப்பினை அலோன், பட் ஹியர் ஷீ வேக்ஸ் அப் போத் பிகாஸ் ஷி வாஸ் நாட் சக்ஸஸ்ஃபுல் இன் தி ப்ரீவியஸ் பாசுரம், தட் இஸ் ஆன் த ப்ரீவியஸ் டேஸ். த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஃபோர் லைன் ஃபார் கிருஷ்ணா, ஷீ இஸ் வேக்கிங் அப் கிருஷ்ணா பை ப்ரீசிங் ஹிம். ஷீ சேஸ், யூ ஆல்வேஸ் கோ மச் அஹேட் ஆஃப் த தேவாஸ் வென் தே அப்ரோச் யூ ஃபார் ஹெல்ப், ப்ளீஸ் கெட் அப், யூ ஆர் சச் அ கிரேட் லார்ட், ப்ளீஸ் கெட் அப், யூ ஆல்வேஸ் கம் அண்ட் சேவ் யுவர் டிவோட்டீஸ் and you create fear in the minds of the people who trouble your devotees. You have a great strength, please get up, wake up. Then she wakes up Nappinai. She is describing Nappinai. She is saying, you have got divine bosoms, you have got reddish lips, and you have slender waist, and you are a complete person, that is Nangai. Nangai means one who has got Puranatvam, and you are an incarnation of Neela Devi, you are Mahalakshmi, please get up. Then she says, Nappinai, she is asking Nappinai to give fan, the fan made of palm leaves, fan and the mirror. And she says, along with fan and mirror, you send your husband to for our nonbu, and come on, you also join us. So this time Nappinai was convinced, and she was ready to open door for Andal and other girls. This temple is Arulmigu Anamantaraya Swami Tirukovil. This is at Idukampalayam in Coimbatore. This temple is connected to Ramayana. This temple was built 650 years ago by the king of Vijayanagar kingdom, Krishnadevaraya. Krishnadevaraya's Rajaguru was Vyasaraja. Vyasaraja had a dream in which he found a big rock on which Lord Rama took rest when he was going back to Ayodhya. Vyasaraja wanted to identify this rock, so he was in search of it. The king encouraged him, king gave him all support. And finally he found the rock here in this place, and in his remembrance, that is remembrance of Lord Rama, Vyasaraja wanted the rock to be converted into Anuman. The Anuman here is 6 feet height and 5 feet width, and it stands on 8 feet rock, and Anuman has got many special features. This Anuman has got connectivity with Lingam. That is, when Rama wanted to do puja for Sivalinga, he asked Anjaneya to get the Lingam, but by the time Anjaneya brought the Lingam, it was too late, so Lord Rama made the lingam with sand and he did puja. That is a Swayambhu lingam. That lingam is also seen at the back side of this Hanuman Sannadhi. And when Anjaneya found that the lingam was already installed, he tried to pull it, but he could not remove it from that place. So he installed the lingam what he brought to there. So here we can find two lingams. So there you find the sannadhi of lingam, Shivalingam and Pillayar Muruga. And at the back side of this Anjaneya, we find on the rock, the face of the rock, we find Pillayar and Kamadhenu doing shedding milk to lingam. So you find all these images on the back side of the rock. So the one side we find Anjaneya, the other side we find it is Pillayar with Kamadhenu and shedding milk to lingam, and there you find one Nandi also. All these are Swayambhu, and this Nandi is facing, that is, it is not facing the linga in a usual way. It is showing the back side to lingam here. Nandi is also Swayambhu. There are special features regarding the idol of Hanuman here. He faces straight here. That is, his face facing straightwards. Normally, we find him in the face in sideways. The next one, his anklet resembles lotus flower. He has Sudarshan Chakra in the right hand, and in left hand he has Saugantika flower. That's very rare. And the tail with bells ends above his head. He has a sword in his waist. He has very beautiful and very compassionate eyes. He has Abhayatirukkaram, that means his hands are ready to bless the devotees, and he has got beautiful tilak on his forehead, Tirunamam. So these are the lovely and very unique features we find in this place. The temple here was developed by Krishna Devaraya. So we find the pillared halls, we find the Dvajastambha made out of stone, and just before the Sanctum Sanctorium we find the hall with the pillars. So these were the features of Vijayanagar style of architecture. The kings belonged to Vijayanagar kingdom. They followed this style of architecture. This was especially during the time of Krishna Devaraya. Krishna was a great bhakta, devotee of Lord Vishnu, and his Rajaguru Vyasatirthar was great devotee of Lord Rama and Lord Anjaneya. So here you find in the this is actually in the forest. So here, because he found the Rajaguru found the rock on which Lord Rama took rest here, so he developed. So Krishna Raya supported his Rajaguru to develop this place to make a beautiful temple and to install the Anjaneya in a very big size. So this place is very serene, it's very calm. You feel the vibration, you feel like doing Ramanama bhajan continuously here. It's the best place to meditate on Lord Rama. And here you find the bhaktas have made flowers out of paper on which they have written Sri Rama. When you see the trees from distance, you find they are flowers. They look so real, but they were made out of paper, and each flower they have written Sri Rama. You can understand the bhakti of the people. They all the real devotees of Lord Anjaneya, who was a great devotee of Lord Rama. So this place really, it mesmerizes us. It takes us to the deeper level of bhakti, devotion.